Just continuing the attitude of worship. Oh Jesus,